So this is the tune table, and the way you start to use it is simply by placing a plate block down, which will spawn an empty footprint. And within this footprint, you can put any of multiple sound samples and create music chains. You can also do more complex chains by putting in things like split blocks. So now we can have two chains going at once and even change the sound samples that are playing.
Music is very much a universal element of human culture. And there are certain genres in music that map really, really well onto computation. So instead of manipulating notes and chords and rests, which you need a lot of music theory for, we're opting to manipulate musical samples with code. And because of that, we get to rely on musical genres that are particularly motivating for high school kids, like hip-hop music and electronic music, which are heavily based in using musical sampling. So it's kind of this very nice metaphor where you're using kind of garage band style composition to make something with computer programming code or this visual code.